thousand men of Saul, but there's none like good old Joshua at the Battle of Jericho that morning.